Tertre Rouge is the final corner before you speed down the legendary Mulsanne straight, so use the full width of the track and the curbing if necessary.
Is about half a second.